is up, everybody? Today, I am playing Overwatch, and I'm practicing Widowmaker, which she is a sniper that is really hard. She's kind of like Hanzo, but Hanzo's just like a, Hanzo's kind of like a player. If you can't play Widowmaker, you play as Hanzo. He's basically an easier version as Widowmaker. But he doesn't do as much damage as Widowmaker, because she does a lot of damage. It can one-shot. I'd say, like, a lot of the, Soldier, Sombra, Tracer, McCree, Reaper. He can one-shot a lot of, she can one-shot a lot of people, but not tanks. So, I'm practicing with her. And a well-placed headshot can really mess up somebody. Or ruin somebody's day. Today I'm practicing as Widowmaker, and I'm doing 3v3 because I'm very tired. Well, because why not?
So prepare for battle.
Nailed it.
Select your hero.
Are you two AFK? Please don't tell me you're AFK. Okay. Are you AFK? One shot, fight, kill. Oh, come on. Oh, 1 second.
Teammate eliminated. Last hero standing. Select your hero.
My controller died. My chair needs to be oiled. Wow. My chair really needs to be oiled.
One shot. Three.
But as you can tell, I'm not very good at Widowmaker. That's why I'm recording this. To get, try to get better. They're coming to the sim. Well, bye. Haha, trigger. I'm now triggered. I'm dead. Okay. I wanna win this. I also wanna record a video. Should I play?
Ooh. 0-2.
I wanna win, but I also wanna play with Widowmaker.
Prepare for battle.
I'll play Widowmaker right now.
Select your hero.
I'll just like be stealthy. If we had a Symmetra and a Torbjorn. If you had a Torbjorn, we could like place, we could make the second base.
One.
Come on, drop that, don't die. I think they had the same. What the fuck? I'm dead. Our Roadhog is already dead. How did a Roadhog die so quickly? If you're a Roadhog, be a good Roadhog. What the? Really? Jesus!
Teammate eliminated.
Holy shit!
Defeat.
Wow.
Play of the game.
I knew it. Have you ever seen a Roadhog play the game? Never happened before, huh? Never happened. This is a once in a lifetime event. I've never seen that before. Maybe I should play different things. But I'm recording a video! I'm practicing Widowmaker, that's why. But yeah, I don't play this game like every day. I don't watch. Okay, Jacob, stop. I have my brother in the background if you can hear it. 5, 6, 7, 8. So I'm gonna say a good 10 hours of this game. I've seen people play like hundreds. Jacob, buddy, cut it out, please. He's not crying. He's just making weird noises. But yeah, so I 5 minutes plays Winston. I've played more. Really? I haven't played that much Winston. But as you can see, as Widowmaker, my accuracy of Widowmaker sucks. That's Widowmaker, right? I've won one game. That's like she does a lot of damage. So 38 deaths. Here, what's my accuracy? Yeah, Widowmaker isn't object. So where accuracy? Where is accuracy? But like critical, 11%. That's my. Oh well. That's a good thing to do whenever. That's a good thing to do though. Whenever you shoot a hero or someone and they're not dead, prepare, but they're extremely close to being dead, you just
select
punch them
hero.
Or melee them. Do melees do different? Because I know Widow uses her gun, but like I think Symmetra uses her fist.
One shot.
Three.
One.
Two. One kill.
One. So they do not the same, like, because see, that like, she does her gun. Oh, she's my Marlita. Oh, who's the pineapple one? Let's see. Got him. Oh, that's our soldier. I mean, we got him.
Thank you.
Wait, there's a D.Va? Wait. Why did I hear a D.Va? Oh, there was a D.Va. Wait, was there?
Winner.
Was there a D.Va?
Score.
I thought I heard a D.Va.
One.
Or was that
zero.
May?
Prepare for battle.
Like, Symmetra uses her fist. But like, Winston's an ape, so he's does he deal more damage or do they do, like, I don't know. I've always wanted to figure that out.
One shot.
Three. One
shot.
One.
I don't know much about Widowmaker. Like, I know people who know the lore and everything, you know. They're like pros at Widowmaker, but I know nothing. Like I said, Widowmaker can get up close and personal, but also far away. And but that's a good example of like a good Widowmaker, I think. Not me. But I'm not saying I'm good. I'm a horrible example of good Widowmaker. I make Widowmakers look good. I make bad Widowmakers look good. Okay. I make bad Widowmakers look good. Like, how did their skin get all blue?
One shot.
Like, dang, girl. Get off face paint. Match point. I know face paint's fun, though, but chill out with it. Oh, Jesus. Triggered? Oh, I'm dead. You could call me dead.
Enemy eliminated.
Yep, like I said, you can call me dead. It's really hard, being Mei and trying to free the, a Tracer.
Enemy
you need to learn the fights.
Cause she gonna zip zap and boop bop. And recall and all that. And, you know, once the recall is over, she'll have her zip zap again. And then, you know, it's hard. It's hard or not. Didn't we kill a Tracer? I'm confused. We killed a Tracer, so why? Like, did that Tracer magically recall?
Enemy eliminated. Victory.
What? Okay. Why? I didn't get a kill. I did not get. I think Soldier got.
Of the game.
What? What? I saved his life. How? Why? Okay. Woo. Mei looks so funny. I'm sorry for you Mei fans, but Mei just looks stupid. Like, you know. I'm sorry, I don't want to offend any Mei fans, but boy, get those sunglasses though, those glasses though. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's open our loot box. Well, should I save this for the next thingy? Oh, why not? Best voice line ever. Silence. Oh, best sound, best, the best voice sound ever. Really though? I'm gonna do Mystery Heroes because I wanna. So, estimated wait time, 8 seconds, it's been 30 seconds. There we go, 45 seconds is the wait time. Estimated wait time, 8 seconds, man, get that out of here. Honor, awesome. I'm not bad at honor. Why is it like death metal going on back there? I'm not bad at honor, I'm actually not. Oh, okay. Oh, ow. Uh-huh.
This will help.
I need healing.
Too easy. What are you looking at?
Repositioning. Did you really not think I was gonna score. Really? I knew what you were doing.
To zero.
Wait, he left?
Battle. Winston.
Imagination is the essence of discovery.
Okay. He left and he lost. Just like, huh, shut it.
Play of the game.
Hey look, I got put in the game. I would assume he would wait for me. Just like sit there. He left though. That was the best round ever. You know, just I'm just kidding. Wait, a 6v6 Mystery Heroes? What the? I'm gonna change that. I don't like that. I'm gonna change the cadet, whatever thingy, right here. I like that. But if you can't tell, I'm trying to get some skins. Really, however. I have a lot of stuff for Soldier. Six, two, no, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh God.
Now entering King's Row.
King's Row.
Prepare to attack.
Isn't this where the whatever
Select
happened? Okay, let's you all. Let's do divas. Cause it's Mr. Heroes. Yes, can I get the chairs? Come on. Come on, Hanto, don't ruin it. Mr. Heroes. So who am I? Oh, come on, really?
I can't wait to see you all in action.
Wait, didn't Mercy build me?
I will strike our enemies where they do not expect.
Didn't Mercy build me? I just not like realize that Mercy built me, but how did he build me? How did she build me?
Commences in 30 seconds.
Oh, yeah, but yeah. Didn't Mercy save Hanzo? Hanzo, Genji. Hi. Oh yeah, we have a woman. Hi. So they have a Mercy, a Genji, I think a Symmetra, and I think that's it. I know they have a Genji and a Mercy. Hey Angela, hi. I know you built me, but I have to kill you. Okay. Oh. Am I Widow? I'll be a horrible Widow. Okay. Oh, come on! Give me all the... I'm not gonna... With... Lucio. How do you play it? How do you play Lucio? Like, how do you properly play as Lucio? So slow. Like, is Lucio slow? I feel like Lucio is slow as a normal character. Oh, they have two Symmetras? They have two Symmetras. And a teleporter. Wait, we have two Divas? And Larissa?
This objective has my name written all over it.
Well, you're kind of famous. Does it have your name written on it? Let's see. I don't see D.Va. I don't see D.Va anywhere on it. I don't see D.Va. I don't see D.Va. You lied, D.Va. Your name's not on there. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, come on. Payload. Oh, the Junkrat's Total Mayhem got me. Man, that's just embarrassing.
Justice done.
At first, as I said, justice reigns from above. I was like, no, shut up. Oh, come on. Well, I do remember, our battle. I'm dead.
I will protect the innocent.
I'm actually not too bad of a pharaoh, okay? I always kill myself, like, you know, with the rockets, or either with rockets or rocket barrage. Let's go! Oh, Jesus, get out of here, get, shoot.
Victory.
I tell you this, we killed every Omnic in King Showdown. We just killed every Omnic. Yeah, play the
game.
Oh, I've never seen a Roadhog game to play, huh? Wait, what did I just said there? That duck's not bad. I'll vote for enemy tracer. Duck's not too bad. I have poor luck in post bomb kills. Okay. But that didn't count? I thought I deserved a loot box. Okay, fine, I'll just do a 3v3. It's very hard.
Arriving at Eagle Point, Antarctica.
I wasn't here. I wasn't here. So, this is fun. Finally, it's like 2 minutes and 35 seconds.
Arriving at Eagle Point, Antarctica.
Okay.
Prepare for battle. Select your
hero. Someone leave.
One shot.
3, 2, 1 kill. 1.
Hello. Oh,
fight. Enemy eliminated.
Buen tiro.
Winner. Score 1-0. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
I'm practicing Widowmaker. So, I don't know why I just said that again. I don't know why. I just like to practice people. I might actually. I'm horrible at like Zarya or Junkrat. I'm horrible at the Sombra and Junkrat, so I might try them. Ah, fun. I'm dead. I actually think I'm actually not half bad at Sombra anymore.
Beacon in place.
Winner. I'm out of score. 2-0. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
If we have a Torfer. I know I'm breaking the rule, but we have a Bastion and a Torfer.
Fight. Match point.
Yeah? Yeah?
Let's hear those guns. Hey.
Yeah. You know? Best idea of 2016.
I have big plans for you. Let's get started.
Teammate eliminated.
I rage a lot. I'm as tall as this tennis table. Am I fixing you? Don't go out there and die. Oh, wait,
Group up here.
No. That's
armor up. Armor on. Take my turret. The turret on that. Choice of a kid.
You're good as new.
How about that?
No. Let's go.
Just look at you.
Armor there.
I'm out of scrap.
Oh, fuck!
Enemy eliminated. Enemy has been revealed.
Ouch!
Enemy eliminated.
Oh! Boom.
Victory.
Alright. Sir, dude.
Game.
Yeah, this actually wasn't too bad of a play of the game. Like, I was dead. But what I didn't know, I was dead. Actually wasn't too bad. If you guys want me to live stream this game, I will. So, put in the comments below if you want me to live stream this game. Because that's probably it for me. It for this episode after I open this loot box. So here's the bit. If I get a legendary, I'll play one more game. If I don't get a legendary, why not? I don't care. Or skin. Or. Actually, I like that. Seriously? Oh, well, that's it for this episode of Overwatch. I'm just kidding. I'm playing one more. Okay, so I'm gonna play one more. I was just kidding, actually. I was gonna quit. But if you guys want to live stream this game, leave it in the comments below and I will do it. Leave it in the comments below if you want me to live stream it, I'll probably live stream it tomorrow or today. Maybe tomorrow or the next day. Because I can't live stream today. Ah, Jesus. Ow. Well, I lost. What? Oh.
Hello.
Everyone, heal up.
Hello there.
Really? I'm trying to be nice, dang it.
For me?
Okay.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Basically every hero besides tank heroes can get one shot by Widowmaker. If you place the headshot well, if it's a headshot, they're dead. Anybody's dead. Okay. They're dead. It doesn't matter. It does matter if you think. Most characters take two body shots or one headshot. One headshot kills them. I'm kind of mad that you can't like jump it. Jeez, that was close.
Come here, you stay with me.
Dang it. Run. Punch the Healy do. And then Helix rocket that person. Oh, dang it. That's actually a good combination right there.
I've got you in my sights.
Yes, please. Come on. Win. Oh, he was so close to
Zero to one. Prepare for battle.
I'll be Mercy. Probably Zenyatta, because he's actually really good. As you saw in like the last two rounds, Zenyatta is actually pretty dang good. But I just never realized that thing in Zenyatta's chest. That's what Pharah has on her eye. Well, the Zenyatta chest.
Enemy contact.
Ooh, I'm almost got her. Oh, jeez, I'm dead. That moment you know you're dead. I'm dead. Yep, we're all dead. Huh? Harmony. Oh no, I'm dead.
I'm being
good. Oh, I'm being
Select your hero.
No, I'm saying I suck at Sombra. I'm actually really good.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone.
I don't have much. I don't have any skins for Sombra.
Group up.
Shoot okay. For me.
Okay. So my goal is to take out the feral chick.
Enemy eliminated. Select your hero.
That's what I call play of the game right there. I know I should be Widowmaker, but why not? That was actually really cool. I actually practiced Sombra, because like that wasn't too bad. If her gun's actually not half bad.
And everyone.
One. Fight. Match point.
Oh, okay.
Miss me?
Keep out. I'm dead.
Be right back.
Peace, sucker. Huh? I know that's gonna happen. Ow, crap.
Heal up here.
I need healing.
Duh. Oh. Ow.
I need healing.
Que onda? Ahorita regreso.
Wait, why did I push that there?
Eliminated.
Enemy all teammates eliminated.
2-2.
That wasn't too bad. Like you were dangerous. Like I was the last one alive with like 2 health. Isn't that Lucio's chest thing? He has a like little whatever on his chest.
Everything can be hacked. And everyone.
Fight.
How do you hack a person? That's what I want to know. How do you hack a person?
¿Qué tal?
Jeez, it's okay.
Enemy eliminated.
Don't mess with what's his face? Soldier. Feral is dead. Oh my god. Unless you can magically get your Rip Tower and kill both of them right now, you're kinda screwed. Unless you forgot. Yeah, you're screwed. We lost. Oh, yeah, you're screwed. Yeah, you're screwed. Take it that play of the game was so cool though. That Sombra thing, it's probably not gonna happen.
Play of the game.
Yeah. I'm kind of mad about that. Hey, we still got play of the game though. Wait, how did he get play of the game? That was me. I'm the one that stuck behind them and killed both of them. But that's it for this episode of Overwatch. I'm gonna see you next. If you want to see another episode or a potential live stream, I'll do it. Just put a comment down below, and if I see a comment saying that they want a live stream, I will live stream Overwatch. No. Okay, there. I will live stream Overwatch tomorrow for like the next day, because not today. I'm not live streaming today because, you know, reasons. I don't know. I just don't feel like live streaming today. But I will live stream tomorrow or the next day if you guys want me to. So, I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.